The Database Management System, DBMS, is a key feature of the PURC's response to government's digitization agenda to leverage technology for accelerated development. In order to improve the efficiency and effectiveness of service to its diverse stakeholders on communication with utility providers and consumers, PURC sought support from the African Development Bank, AFDB, to digitize its procedures to give access to regulatory information, enhance transparency of regulatory processes, and effective monitoring of utility performance and consumer complaints. The Executive Secretary, PURC, Mrs. Mami Dufio-Fori, said the next phase is to network with utilities' operational systems to access real-time performance data.
The DBMS being launched today is the latest addition to our digitization process, which we began with the installation of a state-of-the-art electricity meter testing laboratory and computerization of the human resource management system. The features of this system are sure to open up the commission services and the utility sector to stakeholders.
From the Ministry of Communication and Digitization, Mr. Alfred Naughty said effective regulation is based on having the right kind of information for effective decision-making. The Korean ambassador to Ghana, Lim Juan-Tik, commended Ghana for the great strides in its digitization agenda. A representative of AFDB, Mr. Callistus Kambanda, said the system will enhance data accuracy and quality. The technical director for the project is Mr. Ernest Ofori.
By digitizing, it means that if your light went off at 2 a.m. in the night and you called them and you couldn't get redressed and whatever, at any point in time, you could use these tools that have been made available to interact with PURC without having to travel all the way here before you get your voice heard. And so it's going to be very convenient for consumers to be able to leverage this platform.
The DBMS project is funded by AFDB in partnership with the Korean African Economic Cooperation Trust Fund.